Well, that's that for that. At least I could. I don't know how to put the weapon on her though. But she can function. That's it right there. I had to set her up for the UE4 skeleton, and then just retarget animation from the other characters to the mannequin, and it go to her. That's the way it works. What about the contents? Frank's Gunshine. She got the Frank Gunslinger and Fighting Set and Twin Blade Animized. Twin Blade, though, I like it because of the weapon, but okay, so in place. No weapon. I thought it had. No, let me go back. Remorse. Somewhere I saw the guy with the weapon. But this is not him. There's another weapon right here. This little weapon. E4 mannequin. Yes. There you go. Period animation. He ain't got animation though. But somewhere there, I saw him actually using his weapon. Oh, I'm about to end this video. In place and root motion, but he don't have his. He's not using the weapon. He just went through the motion. E4 mannequin weapon in place. Oh, I actually saw him using that thing somewhere. In place. Twin blade. No, I'm gonna open the map. He actually used this weapon, I thought. It's cool to get him in the game. But anyway, that baby girl, she got a tea up and standing. What's the again? That's the girl right here. Think about it, when they show her, they show her miss separate from her animation. A skeleton. Okay. That's what she uses. Preview animation. Frame fighting. Oops, double up. Step back. Step right. Dash. Get knocked down. Anyway, that's the bad place to leave her. Punt the jab left. Take that. Okay, that's it. Okay. Okay, let me get out. Save. Current. I had to make a blank project to get her to work and put